Good morning, students. Welcome to English written class. Today we will do English written dictation. Look on the blackboard. I will speak the alphabet and you will write. Okay, so let's see how to do. First we will write B. We have to listen. What we have to write? B. So try to write B. Okay, next alphabet we will write H. Next alphabet, let's write R. Next, we will write V. Next alphabet, Z. You have already learned A to Z, so now you should recognize the alphabets and try to write, do daily practice. Now let's write A to Z on the second page. So look on the blackboard. You have to start from the bottom line. A, speak and write. B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. W ke niche likho Z. Let's repeat. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Okay, students, you need daily practice. Thank you. God bless you. Bye.